What's left after cremation? Well, orthopedic implants are. They're made out of titanium, stainless steel, or cobalt chrome. This is a revision style hip replacement, and this is a plate, screws, and cables for a femur.